The Art House. Art is not only a creative work, it is an expression of life itself. Over time, artists have used their powerful colors, pencils, and stencils to express even the unspoken. Here is a depiction of a lady who applies her makeup. This piece could mean different things to different observers, but as a work of art, the artist expresses himself in an unconventional way. Next is the conjugal bliss. This obviously is a depiction of a newly married couple. It shows love, respect, and attachment.
My name is Mrs. Heidi Ogunbiyi. I've lived in Nigeria for 43 years. I like this very much. I think it has a lot of emotions and it kind of speaks with me right away.
A boy is seen here laughing. Apparently his eyes beam fulfillment, joy, and splendor. Enjoy other expressions from other pieces.
This truly is a moment of joy. I remember as a kid having that around my head. And I could see both of them. They've obviously done something very interesting and very amusing by probably shooting a stone at someone. And the person is wondering where the stone is coming from. And they're having a little laugh about it. So the artist has really captured that moment. I love that one.
Look around, it's got some very nice artwork. I presume they're young budding artists from Yaba Tech, like yourself, perhaps. They're pretty good work. I like to support the arts if I can.
I like this one, but more, I like this one. It reminds me of my professor, actually. and it looks like someone's name will be Shakiru. It looks like a Shakiru. And I think it's just because it reminds me of my professor. I think that's why.